A 30 anni si acquisisce maturità.
Hello guys, welcome back to Valerio's Kitchen. Today it's a little bit different. I'm not gonna be cooking, I'm not in my kitchen as you see, I'm in my room. I'm gonna show you my 30th birthday. It was 26th of December, so it's already national holiday in Italy and everybody celebrates that. We already come from 2 days of eating, 24th and 25th, so you already have the feeling that you really wanna vomit. But at the end of the day, for me it's very special because I pass it with my family usually, so we have this huge lunch, as you will see in these images, so enjoy that and I'll talk to you later.
Here we go guys, today is 26th of December, we come from 2 days of eating and drinking. So the first thing I'm gonna tell you is that I'm not gonna drink too much. I'm not gonna eat too much today.
Very good.
I already insulted a couple of people on the way here, so we're ready to go. It's gonna be a lot of yelling, a lot of playing, a lot of eating and drinking. Not me, as I told you. So see you later.
Guys, we're there. Check the weather. It's fantastic. Check who arrived. The cameraman. So I'm gonna hand the camera to this guy. So if he comes out to be a shit, that's his fault. Tajo.
Namo, let's go. Ready, Johnny?
Ready.
As a gift for my birthday, I want you not to do this recording like shit. Okay, can you do that? Fantastic, you don't understand shit about English, that's lovely. Let's go.
They're waiting for us, I think we're late. Just do this video.
Ciao. Turn here. That's the dog.
So just to warn you a little bit, it's a little bit loud in there, so I'm not sure if I'm gonna show every images, but I think I'm gonna do some cuts otherwise, because most of the time was like,
hey,
hello,
how are you?
Good,
happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Thank you. Now we're gonna sit and eat.
Decoratella.
Che serve?
Una giornata e mezza al lavoro sono
unicamente. Il problema è a monte, io volevo consumo perché c'era il goccio per me e mai l'hai fatto consumare.
50 persone di
cavallo
e dall'altra parte c'è un templato.
Incazzamento.
Questo
Marco, tu la mangi la pasta con i funghi?
Sì.
Vuoi un po' della lasagna dei bimbi?
She's very professional.
Peccato che sono buono.
Ma se ti
No,
penso. Special thanks to my cameraman.
C'è maschio.
Vedi Johnny, what is this? Tell us.
Orange,
chocolate orange. And this? What is this?
Salame chocolate.
Neanche in italiano. But it's good, yeah?
No, no, no.
Okay.
I don't like it.
Perfect. Thank you, John.
At the end, I think that I drank a little bit, actually.
Mamma mia, come fai?
C'è un biberon dei ciccioppelli.
Parliamo tutti i bicchieri?
A 30 anni si acquisisce maturità.
Guys, after all this eating we needed something to digest, and on that day we had the genziana, which is a very bitter liquor. It's very very good. It's my uncle who was producing it. Now he's explaining us in Italian how to make it, Just make sure to activate the English subtitles and have fun listening to him.
Come è fatta, genziana? This is the liquor, eh? It's fantastic.
Questa è fatta dalla radice della genziana, che è un fiore che nasce a 1500 metri di altezza. Si, nel periodo di primaverile si raccoglie, chiaramente dalla radice, e dopodiché viene lasciata essiccare per un periodo di tempo. Quando è secca, viene fatta macerare nel vino di Trebbiano per circa 40 Trebbiano d'Abruzzo per 40 giorni, e dopodiché viene messa con l'alcol, acqua e zucchero, fatto bollire in determinate dosi, e poi si ricava questo prodotto, che è un prodotto nostrano praticamente.
Fantastico, sì. He's drunk already a little bit, it's fantastic. So questa è l'argenziana.
So guys, you have seen the images of how I spent my 30th birthday. It's always a little bit different because you change the figure in front of your age, so you have like the feeling, oh yeah, what have I done in my life, what am I gonna be doing, I don't know, I kind of had. So, well, I started to think what I've done in the past years, and I've been living abroad, I live in Luxembourg, so I realized that I didn't have much time to spend with my family and friends. So at the end of the day, yes, I tried to have a career and to learn other stuff, to have job opportunities, but at the end of the day, if I cannot spend much time with my family and friends as well, I'm not sure how much this is worth. You have seen how we live. I mean, having this, spending this time together is crucial for me. So yeah, that's as well the goal for the future, to spend more time and to as well enjoy it a little bit more. So yeah, I just wanted to tell you that. So that's the first goal for 2018, but as well, because I'm recording this the 31st of December, so most likely you will see it at the beginning of 2018, so yeah, Happy New Year as well, by the way. And I wanted to set other three goals for 2018. The first one is to cut my hair. As you have seen, I need to cut my hair. The second one is to buy a decent camera that has an autofocus, because probably this is all out of focus. Let me check. Okay, that should be fine. And the third one is to reach 20,000 followers on my channel. I know it's pretty complicated, but I think I will do that. So if you're not subscribed yet, hit the button, subscribe to the channel, put a like, share, comment, have all your family subscribing to my channel, so it's already a lot of people. And ciao, see you to the next video. It's gonna be fantastic. 2018 is gonna be awesome. I just wanted to show you something. See this? This is the Pulp Fiction image. See this? But with Star Wars, Pulp Fiction, Star Wars, Pulp Fiction, huh? Fantastic, ciao.